Hi everyone, what is the tip today? Here you go. How to make glass scratch effect on your body. Go to brusheasy.com, then search scratch brush and download it now. Then extract it. Go to Photoshop, brush setting and import brushes. Now your brushes has been loaded here. Change color here and go to brush setting. Can rotate your brush, also change the size. Now apply your brush. Again go to layer mode, change to pin light. Again go to layer style and drop shadow. Change shadow color bright red and small changes on size and distance till you can apply your brush with the same effect. This is how we can create scratch effect in Photoshop.